Well, just got a call from my buddy. I talked to him over the weekend. He's coming out to prune my tree. $800, that's the best that I could get. But he's going to get a lot of the weight off of the big limb that's hovering over my house. Probably trim this one back that's over the driveway because it's hollowed out. Probably prune this other big section and then clean up where the broken limbs are. But yeah, that big section that's over my front porch and stuff, I know a few of y'all mentioned that I need to get that done, and I agree. Well, it's going to happen. Today is the day. And I think they're going to cut away that third section that's broke there. That's the one that I lost a couple weeks ago. And I got one that went last year. They're going to cut that away. So, yeah, time to... I want to try to save this tree if I can, so... Yeah, we'll wait till they get here. Already got the van moved. Now I got to move my truck. All right, truck is out of the way. Yeah, I'm probably going to have to switch to the GoPro. I don't know if they're going to let me record. So I'll just switch to the GoPro setup from the mega shed, and we'll probably record the action. But yeah, they're going to be here like any time, and the rain's holding off. So they're going to go ahead and prune this up. So get some before and probably get some after shots when they're done, and then the GoPro video in the middle. So yeah, I need to get this done. It's finally gonna happen. Yeah, and here's another side. There's another section that fell probably a couple years back that went up there from last year, and yep, this one from this year. So about once a year I'm losing a big section. This is the one that's hanging over my house. I've definitely got to get pruned back. And that section there over the driveway, I'll get that either pruned or taken down, one or the other. And that other big section pruned. So we'll wait for them to show up and check it out. All right, guys are here. I don't know if I'll be able to get any video on my camera here, but GoPro is ready to record. See how they do. Yeah, man, we're backed up to my side door here. solid. Lot in the middle, but solid there. Nice. That was a sharp blade. Solid too. Amazing. Nice job. Carpenter ants. good reach on that truck. It's gonna get all that's important. That's good. Dead limb. Like a 65 foot reach. Nice balancing act. They're gonna get that section where they're at over my house, but they can't reach that other far section there. It's gonna be too far out. But still, that section that they're at now, that's over the house, that's the bigger liability, so. Yeah, branch by branch. Down. starting to sprinkle a little bit. Hopefully it won't increase too much, just a drizzle. Dead limb. You might not get much more off of that one. And they're trimming the dead limbs out of there. That's good. I got a hanger up there. Getting that out. Trim it up there, going over the driveway. Small section. Let's pile them up inside the truck. Nice job. Up and drop. Another hanger. Good, they're cutting that one back. Not a risk to my vehicles. He's getting some bug spray. My ants are horrible. Like a bunch of black ants, carpenter ants that have moved in and it's been causing the tree to rot from the inside out. just got confirmation they're going to go ahead and take that whole limb out because it's hollow all the way down, so, which is good, that's fine. I don't need the liability. Piece by piece, down it goes. Some rope. Up there, so that's good. Nice. Yeah, it might be getting close to being it. It's all healthy up there. A lot of the weight's been taken off. I've already gotten a good view of it, and they're confident it'll last a few more years at least, maybe several. And that'll give me time to maybe take it out at a later date when I have more money. weird shape to it now. Wow, nothing but mud in there. Jesus. Oh, yeah, that had to come down. Ants and squirrels. Jeez. Unreal. Not bad. Oh yeah, make some sawdust. Chew it up. What the tree looks like now. Yeah, there's a lot of weight that was taken off. It doesn't look like it, but the leaves are kind of making it look thicker than it is. But yeah, we're down to two large sections now. So yeah, that should be good for the next few years. Yeah, very clean and efficient too. Cleaning up all the debris and shredding it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Thank you. scooping up all the drop wood chippers. Awesome. Great job. Definitely be using them in the future for my future tree work. And adios.